Welcome back, it's James. So now we're going to talk about preparing yourself to fold. So once the clothes are out of the dryer and you check that they are all dry, and if they're not, you can put them back in and turn the knob back on. You bring them back out in your hamper like so, and then you make sure you are in front of the TV or that you have some good music playing, and you have your coffee or your tea or whatever you want, because everyone has to fold, it takes time, and just make sure that you're in like a good mindset because you've got like a whole hamper of stuff to go through. I had this awesome teacher in high school who taught me U.S. history, and she had a list that she would pass out at the beginning of each year, which was, Mrs. Sorensen was her name. She said, movies to fold laundry by, and she had like 4 pages of her favorite movies that she, I mean, apparently like she would just at night go home and fold laundry and watch movies, and like I thought that was awesome. So I don't know, put yourself in a good mindset to fold your clothes.